1.
Barrel through the damn pool, this is it.
What are you talking about? I thought I was supposed to be a sacrifice.
Three. You ready to CC?
I'll later shortly.
Healer heads up, it's juiced.
Better's out.
Dad just spawned. CC's.
Careful with your cleave.
CC's on move. Thumbs on it. Get the CC.
There's a ward to help you get there faster.
CC again, CC again, CC again.
Anna, Zeron.
We're gonna have to blow that one out.
Got some stacks.
CC.
Start going over.
Healer out.
Healers, let's go.
Zeron stun deck.
Spam hard CCs on. Kill the shades, guys. Focus Farghast as well. Big damage on Farghast. Healer ads coming.
Bad healer ad. Shades.
On new ads too. Emitter's up, kill it quick. Get the buff.
Watch your cleave.
Someone just hit it. Clockwork. Bring those to the edge.
See again.
Just go over to the shade. It's fine. We're gonna have to do it. Take those to the same spot. This is Anna's immune.
CC's.
Hard CC's on the shade. Grip the other one in, please.
Healer adds.
We
have a battle rest available.
I'm trying not to move for as long as I can.
Use discretion on the B-res. We have a healer down, get it.
I'm getting Zara up this
immediately. Alright, yeah.
Kari, Zara.
There's a shoe. There's your ward to help you guys get out.
I gotta start.
I'm dead, I'm not gonna be able to soak this next one.
Take them far.
I'm convoking.
Big damage on the dog. Dog. Focus dog.
Another B-res in 4 seconds.
Yeah, go to deeps. Big damage on Hecatus.
I get snipey in the first sector.
Yeah, I'm raising
sniper. If you need to move on, do it now.
Just done.
Right. Yeah, kill the dog.
Hard spread around boss after this dog's dead. The boss is gonna fucking slam now.
Bop me being Uno.
Goes out, take them far, you might die.
Sorry, not bop.
Take them far, you cannot be close.
Sack.
Stay away from the odds.
Things up. Emitter up. We're gonna have to do it. Just keep it. Actually, just keep it CC'd, kill boss. Keep it CC'd, kill boss.
Take those far.
No. Just kill boss. You're gonna die to this. It's fine. Kill boss. Easy.
Nice.
Clean.
Easy, right?
Oh boy. Spicy.
Yeah, so the reason you take this far, for those who don't understand that, because I think there was like somebody literally just fleshcrafting next to boss, they spawn a healer ad, and if it hits boss 50% damage or 25, regardless, it's fucked. So you gotta spawn a healer ad far back,